the name of the restaurant that Frankie Palmieri is representing. Good morning. Good to see you. Thank you for being here. And you are making something that just is making our sweet tooth go crazy this
morning. We've been talking about this all morning.
This is something that is a signature dish at your place, right?
It definitely is. It's a signature dessert, actually.
Dessert, yes. It is a Nutella calzone.
You don't usually expect the two to go together, but I would guess it's amazing.
It's absolutely delicious.
I mean, bread and chocolate, how can you go wrong? So what do we need to do?
So first we got to stretch the dough.
Okay.
Stretching the dough is quite simple. You just beat it until it's nice and flat.
Yeah.
Flip it over one or two times. And then, of course, you don't want to get flour on yourself, so that's why we wear the jacket. You just move it back and forth just till you get a little bit of a stretch. You don't want it too thin because it's going to go into our ovens, and our ovens are at 1,000 degrees.
Really?
So we don't want it to go too thin because the bottom will break.
Okay, then what's next?
After that, we get our Nutella.
Ooh,
we just put
stuff.
The Nutella straight in the middle.
This is the good part. This is what sold me.
This is my favorite part of
it. Can we just end the segment now? You add the Nutella, say no more.
We then add the fresh berries. And we just fold it over nice and easy.
As you're doing that, let's talk about the fact you guys do things a little different. In fact, you actually bring in a lot of your ingredients from Italy itself.
A lot of it. Our stuff, we use a 00. It's Caputo flour. It's a much finer flour, which helps the pizza cook a lot better in such high temperatures.
So does 00 refer to how fine the flour is?
How fine the flour is.
And the tomatoes? What's this about the tomatoes?
The tomatoes are San Marzano. So they're a specific tomato made for pizza. They're a little sweeter. They taste a lot better. And they just make a pizza itself. You don't have to really add salt or anything to it.
Mm-hmm.
So the tomatoes make it that much better.
Really authentic.
Really, really authentic.
Okay, so what do we do with this guy now?
So after this, normally we would put it into our ovens.
Ovens.
We would throw it into they look like little Hershey drops. Put it right into the oven, they cook in about a minute.
That's all it takes,
That's all it takes, 90 seconds tops.
Not bad
Then take it off. Once it's fully cooked, we would then put it onto our plate.
Oh.
We would add our fresh berries. We would add more Nutella.
Because why not?
Because Nutella is just that good.
It's almost 9 in the morning. It's perfect time.
It's perfect time. Make a cup of coffee. Add your powdered sugar. Oh, then we add a balsamic reduction.
Oh,
a balsamic
really?
Reduction goes around it. Up and down, left and right. Huh. Make it look all nice and happy. And that is our Nutella calzone.
Wow. And we're sold.
And that's a beautiful, and it's delicious.
You know, that's amore.
And that's amore.
So you guys have been open for 3 months
now.
The West Village.
Correct.
So we will put a link to the restaurant and a link to this recipe on our website, fox4news.com. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
We appreciate it.
Of course.
We'll be right back.